FBI is now offering a reward leading to the arrest of the man suspected of shooting an off-duty Milwaukee police officer. They are offering $10,000 for information on the whereabouts of Kayshawn Ellis Brown. Now, the 19-year-old has been on the run since last week. Investigators say he tried robbing a woman while inside the Third Ward Shake Shack. The detective was shot after he tried to intervene. Two other suspects were arrested following a police pursuit a short time later.